वेलकम बैक डियर चिल्ड्रेन. टुडे वी आर अगेन गोइंग टू लर्न मॉड्यूल 4 पार्ट 2. सी इन दिस व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. लास्ट टाइम वी हैव लर्न्ड अबाउट डायलॉग राइटिंग. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन मीन्स व्हाट यू हैव टू रीड अ पैसेज एंड ऑन दैट पैसेज यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट आंसर्स. So, let's start. See, here one passage is there. I am reading, you also try to read out. I saw a potter at a fair. He was making pots with clay. The clay was soft and felt very cool. He had a wheel in front of him that went round and round. He made the pots by placing the clay on the wheel and shaping it with his hands. Then he placed the pots over a fire to make them hard and strong. I tried making a pot too. It was very exciting to see the clay change form and become something different. The potter gave me a pot to take home. I painted the pot in bright colors. Here, author is describing about the pot, how pot is made. He used clay to make a pot. First, clay was very soft and feel like a cool. So what he done? He just placed that clay and he tried to round it. So it's become hard and its shapes also started to change. So where he kept the clay? Yes, over a fire. So it's become hard and strong. Same way, this author also tried to do a pot. Now let's begin to question. See, first question they asked, what material did the potter use to make a pots? Everyone know that we used a clay. Yes, which material potter used? Clay. Same way, you have to write these answers by passage. Now, we will look in the second passage. See, second passage is a small story. This story is about heron. So let's start. A heron lived by the side of a pond that was full of fish. The greedy heron wanted to eat all the fish. So it lied to the fish that a few fishermen were coming to catch them all. He offered to save the fish by flying them to another pond. He caught the fish in his mouth. Before he could reach the other pond, he ate all of them. One day, a crab climbed into his mouth. The crab realized that something was wrong. He caught the heron's neck between his claws. He did not let go until the heron promised not to be greedy ever again. See, children, this heron is very greedy. He wanted to eat that fish. So she said that fisherman is coming to catch you. So listening that, all fish said what to do now. So he act like that I will save you all. So he just catch them all and he said that I will save you all. Before he could reach the other pond, he ate all of them. So one day, a crab climbed into his mouth. Same thing again happened with the crab also. But crab is very sharp. He realized that something is wrong. So what he done? He caught the heron's neck between his claws and he did not let go until the heron promised not to be greedy ever again. In this way, crab teach a lesson to the heron. Now, related to the same story, questions are there. You have to write it down in your notebook.